You love curves, I love curves, and we all love different kinds of curves in our lives. However, when it comes to creating them, why are we still using the Dumbo method? So let's say you're working on your Photoshop document, and every 5 minutes you find yourself creating a curves adjustment layer. Why not create a shortcut for it? Better yet, why not assign a key for it? Let's go to Window. And then on the Actions panel, let's start recording a new action. So first of all, let's create a set by clicking on the Set button right over there. Let's name this Adjustment Layers. Now we will create our action inside the Adjustment Layers set. So let's select that and click on the New Action button right over there. And let's name this one Curves. We're going to keep it in Adjustment Layers set. And you can assign a function key to it. Let's keep it as F3. How do you feel about that? I don't want to hold shift or control while I press it, so let's keep them unchecked. You can also give it a color if you like, just to denote it. So I'm going to give it orange and click on record. Now it is giving us a warning that F3 is already in use for copy, but I don't use F3 for copy, so I'm just going to ignore that. Hit OK. And then once it has started recording, you can tell that when the red button is pressed, click on the adjustment layer icon and then choose curves. That's all there is to it. You can stop right there. Let's go to the Actions panel and let's stop. Now the tip doesn't stop here. Sometimes we also create curves with negative or black masks. For that, we again do the long step of creating a curves adjustment layer from right here, selecting the mask, and then pressing Ctrl or Command I. We don't have to do that. So let's delete both of them. And again, let's go to the Actions panel and let's record one more action. So click on the New Action button. We also want it under Adjustment Layers, and let's name this Curves Negative. For this one, we can assign F4 and let's choose the color red. Hit record. I don't use F4 for paste either, so let's ignore that and hit OK again. And click on the adjustment layer, choose curves here, select the mask. The mask is already selected, and press Ctrl or Command I. That's it. You can come back to the Actions panel and click stop. Okay, there you have it, the regular curves adjustment layer and curves with a black mask. So all you got to do whenever you want to add a curves adjustment layer, press F3, done. If you want to add curves with a black mask, F4, boom. As easy as that. You can create more shortcuts for more adjustment layers. I would also create one for hue saturation inside this adjustment layers set. I hope this tip helped you, and if it did, make sure to give us a like, and also don't forget to subscribe, and not just subscribe. Ring the bell so that you don't miss any other future tips, tricks, or tutorials. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next one. Till then, stay tuned and make sure that you keep creating.